per.
Use life total. I should sneak it right.
Okay.
Here.
No, it's cool. I'm gonna just keep doing it on the paper too.
Yep.
If you do both, that's fine by me.
It
probably won't be all day, every day when I stream with this. I always, hey, phone.
Five and six. Dicey is my need for you.
Yep.
Try it.
Okay.
Just try.
Mm-hmm.
Got him.
Go to 18. Go ahead.
Strange.
Mm-hmm.
Strange, I mean. Words are hard.
You got it.
Here we go.
Ah.
Yep.
I'll keep this.
Yep.
Top off. Good. I think so. I may or may not be playing a bunch
red
of red and blue spells that like it when I play other spells. I don't know yet.
Interesting. Pass that turn. Interesting. I think we're just talking about this.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Just a little bit. Power.
Mm-hmm.
Map. Here we go.
Side event?
Yep.
Ascension.
Yep. That's pretty good.
Go ahead.
And the turn back.
Mm-hmm. I'm so shocked you went for that.
Yeah, I was probably gonna grab another mine if you weren't gonna be shocked. Okay.
It's all about the head game.
I'll play it too. For pizzazz points.
I don't know.
I get a token on this too.
Right.
I got some. Yep. Karn resolves.
Alright. How many counters is this?
It just needs two.
Two. Munch it.
Put it underneath there or something.
A hole.
You never know. You
that old Tron Ascension deck.
Matt. Here you go.
If you got better ones you want to use, you can use that for storm, but I prefer to use some type of for mana.
Yep.
For color mana.
Yep. I will use these dice for the mana, and then I'll use this for the storm.
Okay.
Okay, let's remember. Alright, so that is Pyretic. This is one. Pyretic. One. Desperate. You don't have enough red dice?
No, I don't have enough red dice.
Use one. Two guys. Pass it. Use a red to metamorphose. For two blue. let's see here. Two blue. Another one. Slide of hand. Spend for six. Red to flash back this other metamorphose. Two blue. Seems good.
did too.
Okay, so are you fine with me just casting these
yeah.
three and going up to six?
Yep. I know what happens.
Yeah, I got the.
I've seen this song and dance.
What you got for me?
Metamorphose. Yeah, I added the man already. So that's third shot. Let all the copies go on the stack.
Yep.
That's two. Remand the original copy.
Yep.
So that was I hit you for 14. This doesn't have flashback. Third shot you again.
Yeah, I was gonna say wanna do it again. Alright. Surprised I didn't see this at all today. But no.
Hey, I started out 0 and 1. 0, 1, and 1. So, I
mean. Yeah, trying to bring it back.
Yeah, right? I was ready to be done, too.
I was about
ready. And then they're like, oh, well, you know, if you win all the rest of your games, maybe you can.
I'm not going to win all the rest. Where are you from, Ron?
Here.
Here? Yeah, I was going to say, I've seen the name around before. Are you in the top 100 right now in the state?
Yeah, I'm like 50-something. It's because I did really well at GP Minneapolis. I did
gotcha.
2, and yeah, it was the first time I ever made day 2 at a GP. So
nice. Congratulations. What were you playing?
It was sealed. So
oh, okay.
I had a sick blue-green deck with like patient rebuilding and...
Was that Dominaria?
No, M19.
M19.
Djinn of Wishes, patient rebuilding, the Skyrider Patrol, which is the gold creature.
Yeah, blue-green. Yeah, that thing is
nuts.
That thing is,
I mean,
yeah, really good.
7/7 Colossal Dreadmaws
mm-hmm.
with flying and trample.
It seems pretty solid.
Yeah.
Hmm. Interesting. So I always see Eldred and obviously I got Jerry. Like,
yeah.
Who I know.
Yep.
Who I
yeah. No. People. The first time I came in here, they were like, "Do you know Jerry?" I'm like, "Jerry? No."
Yeah, he plays a lot in this area.
Gotcha.
Big cube guy too. So a lot of us have all drafted cube with him and stuff
oh,
like
for
that.
Sure,
so.
For sure.
Except he just had his fifth kid, so we don't see him as
right.
much anymore.
That's quite a mountain of kids.
It's a lot of children.
Yeah. Yeah. It's a
pack. Hope they never have that many children.
It's a lot of kids.
I mean, they could all learn how to play Magic. Eventually.
He's got his own basketball team, basically.
Yikes.
At least the starting roster.
He's probably going to work on the bench if you tell him.
Yeah, yeah, you just got to get some depth now.
A few extras.
Better rotate a couple people in. Minutes in the round, plus you have a 3-minute extension.
Probably won't need it.
Never know.
Storm's kind of fast. I mean, his turns take a while, but usually the turn's the turn, so.
Yeah.
The turn.
The turn.
Yeah.
Yes.
I don't know how many times you fizzle or.
I have fizzled before. I have fizzled before, but I had.
Storm players do that?
Hey man, somebody had a core firewalker out and they ended up getting up to like 40 life and I just couldn't get through all that.
That is a lot of life.
Yeah.
Honestly, I would prefer to be playing that deck or something.
Right.
It's just modern's kind of prohibitive to get into and
you got a no fetch land mana base there.
Yeah,
and,
right.
Yeah, you can put together a
$200
budget storm deck for
yeah.
a couple hundo.
Yeah, because I just want to play it, man. I just started
Modern's good too. Modern's a lot of fun right now. Deck diversity.
I didn't understand how popular it was because I just started playing again in May, and everybody's
yeah.
like modern this, modern that.
Modern's popular.
Now I feel the same. I feel the same. I love modern. I have so many decks that I would just love to play.
Yeah, I too have spent way too much money putting this together to play them once. I got all sorts of decks that need a little bit more love that are just sitting in the deck box at home. Is what it is.
You know Mike Miller, right?
Yeah.
He's always like, yeah, I'm building this deck.
Yeah.
I just picked up 4 Mox Opals, so that's all I need to finish my cape.
Yep.
Motherfucker. Oops,
yep.
Excuse me.
Oh, you're fine. It's
$1 right now. $18.
That almost got another time, so.
I'll be on the play this time.
Sounds good. Good.
See if I can storm off.
I mean, turn 3 Tron is like storming off, right?
Well, it needs a little work, but I'll take it.
I'm good.
Alright. Here we go.
Yes, sir. It's gone.
What do I want to do?
Not play a Tron.
It's not the Tron I'm thinking of, but
I'll take it.
It'll do, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
Slide of hand?
Yep. Get one of them. Can't get both, but I'll do one. Green?
Mm-hmm.
Try. Now it's trying. Good hmm or bad hmm?
Unsure.
How you feel?
I'm in the think tank, I'm sorry.
Yep. crack.
Results. Yep.
Use it to crack.
Mm-hmm. For green.
Use that green.
Okay.
Pass turn.
Echoing Truth, targeting Relic of Progenitus.
Yeah.
Okay. That's my graveyard.
Never getting that back.
Oh. Okay. Oh, actually.
Yeah, right.
Ooh. Okay, sorry, I just realized that.
Logical
that I can't do. Hey, I understand, man. People call me a slow player for very very real reasons. Desperate Ritual. I'm gonna splice a Desperate Ritual.
Right.
Onto the Desperate Ritual.
Didn't even have the ability to get your opponent to coloring book.
Use two of that. Two Desperate Rituals. Desperate two more times.
Yep.
To go up to five spells and 5 mana. And be the warrants for 12 guys.
Yeah. That's a go.
That ends my turn.
One.
Mm-hmm.
Use the floating to exile.
Oh, yeah.
You good?
Okay, so you had one floating. I
used
relic.
That for.
You used
yep.
it. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You got it.
Minus 0.
Yes, sir.
These are red.
Here we go.
Drop.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Green.
Mm-hmm.
I'll go up 2 to deal 3 damage to you.
Yep. 15.
2, 4, 6, 8, 11. Walking blister for 5.
That resolves.
Pass that turn.
Just send it up.
Yep. The choice here. Graveyard in hand.
Okay. Still done?
Yep.
You don't go.
Oh, yeah. I guess.
Where are you guys from? I see,
Matwalk.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Actually, this card shop's no longer.
Oh, right.
One of our guys, lives in the owner moved to California, and he's actually here because we raised money to get him to come here, so.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That's 8, 16.
Is that a band?
Yep. Deck of you just played.
Yeah, so this is
you played hand or well ritual. I'll deal 2 damage to that.
So this is not in there yet. Yeah, let's just go to game 3.
after the Ballista came out, and someone in chat was like, "Cause she didn't go to game 3."
Yeah.
Like an impatient Nancy's.
Where can they see me?
Yeah. There you go.
I'll show them.
Yeah, that same camera.
Do you use it for streaming too, or?
Every
for personal reasons.
I'm actually a cam girl.
every Saturday night. I check out Naked Guy 18 and whatever website you would use.
Mr. Unfortunate.
Mr. Unfortunate.
Bad jeans. You know, I'll keep it just how it is. I won with it, you know.
Yeah.
Don't want to change it up.
Hey, man. I understand.
I don't know. You won with it the first time and changed it. So, some people are just nicer than others. Yeah, actually, this stopped me from getting further into SCG Minneapolis.
What?
I was,
this did? Or
yeah,
what?
Storm. Yeah, no, you and me.
Oh, okay. I was like,
no,
what?
Storm. It was, I think my record was like 3-1.
Were you playing Tron again?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, especially game one, it's
right.
Really rough.
I just picked up 2 chalices, probably put those in the board.
Yeah.
And
I love that card.
Hopefully, you know, this ever happens again, I'll be ready. Sadly. I was going to buy them before we started playing, but I was like, you know, eh.
Who's playing Storm?
Me. Who's going to do it?
There's no Death Shadow, no Storm.
Yeah, dude, I didn't see anybody playing Death Shadow at all. Is it dead?
Like, actually, the guy that we brought back, he was playing like a Death Shadow variation.
Was it with green or something with the variation?
I don't even know. I didn't really look at it. I just know he was playing.
Gotcha.
I only got like a glimpse of his game before it was over, so.
Gotcha. Alright, I'll be on the plate. Good luck.
Man.
Yeah, that probably just is the worst thing you want to hear.
Sure.
Do you want the extra card?
Depends. It's my starting hand, like. You know, I've seen worse. I've been worse. We'll try it.
I will keep. Go ahead. Oh, crap.
There we go.
Hopped.
Oof. Yep.
We'll put that on the bottom.
There we go. Before untaps.
Yep.
Crunch it.
Good. You get the and throw in 3 turns?
Not as good as you think.
Okay. Well, I hope not. You got a sub?
You know, I'll go green.
Okay. Dude, what am I supposed to do? I'm actually gonna remind that.
Oof. Could ya? I'll need it. I guess. Now I'm sad. Yep, oof.
Go ahead.
It's close.
Yep.
I gotta do it sometime or another, so. Here you go. See, it would have been faster if you didn't do that.
Yeah, you know, I mean, as much as I like you.
Just making
pieces.
You look bad. Yeah.
since I am forced to take these.
I guess.
And then, after that, target
well,
you.
I guess technically you don't have priority yet.
I guess, yeah, but you know what's coming, so
yeah.
Just do it.
I'm going to remove the smart glove now. And, go ahead. Sorry. I didn't have anything cool to do, I just had to double check my hand for it.
Seek and search for the mines.
Yeah.
So I'll just be forced to do that at the end of my turn.
Okay.
Remand is in the graveyard too, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So this resolved, and then we're still doing the Baral trigger, right? Because I drew a card
right.
that I haven't discarded yet.
Oh, sorry. I thought you were faster than that.
I thought you didn't suck so bad.
some playful banter.
Now, yeah.
Now.
I'm with
now,
you.
Now,
I'm with
now
you.
You're ready. Here we go.
Gifts.
Yep.
Five and a half minutes left in the round, plus your 3 minute time extension.
Pirata.
Yep.
Okay. This is just gonna be colorless.
Okay.
Splicing both.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
It resolves?
Yep.
Cast by relic. Cast by relic.
Yep.
Cast metamorphos. This one is in the graveyard. Oh
yep.
Shit, we should try to remember that these are the ones with flashback. I think it's just the remand and the sleight of hand.
Right.
Or is there a gifts in there? I think there is a gifts in there too from the turn before. This desperate is also in there. Sorry, I should be doing a better job keeping up my end of the bargain there.
I said I made a mistake, and you probably got it now, so.
Yeah. Yeah, oh no, I got it when he didn't respond.
Yeah.
What do you think your mistake was?
Relic, for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was like, oh no, what did I just do? I should have just conceded,
just concede, yeah.
Instead of making a mistake, just concede it.
Okay, so. Yeah.
Unless you want to play Warrens.
I'm not going to play Warrens.
Sure.
Splice this twice. This is the one from the graveyard.
Grape shot once.
This goes up to. Wait, I get 9 mana from that.
Cheers.
So 5 + 9 is 14. I bet you they're having a lot of fun watching me play with myself.
Well, just one guy was just
roasting me.
Because they made a mistake as well too, thinking that once relic was tapped, it was useless. But
most certainly not.
Oh my!
It doesn't have to tap.
You don't
it.
Have
Oof.
To tap it.
Yeah.
Yep. That's.
Let's see here. We're gonna use 3 to get 6. 1, 2, 3, and then add 6. That was for this one.
I won't kill your goblins this time.
I don't believe you. Is that time in the round?
Yep. You guys have a 3-minute extension, which
right.
I'm going to go ahead and.
Okay.
Start.
Go down 1. Metamorphos.
Check. Make 1 out there, too.
Or 2 blue.
Yep.
Going
for the one bang, aren't you?
Heck yeah. Slide in?
Yep.
Grape shot.
For like two?
For like a lot. Man.
Sure.
Yeah.
Positive.
Yeah.
You got me.
Good game, Zen.
I was like, wait. First off, I thought it was a tap ability because I can't read.
So did this person in chat.
I,
like, why would you tap
right?
Like, you're going to
no,
lose. And then
see,
I'm like, no, man. That's not.
I had this in my hand. I was trying to bait you into doing it and then do it. You
right.
know, like.
Right.
Yeah. Anyways, it didn't matter. Yeah, because.